Made me think if you're reusing sutures, what else are you reusing?
At the local health department, Director Kathy Rayevsky believes the reuse of sutures and syringes puts patients at risk of life-threatening illnesses, including hepatitis B, hepatitis C, and HIV.
The risk of transmission we felt was very low, but it wasn't zero. And frankly, if you're the one person who is not to zero, it's pretty serious for you, so it was important that we notify people.
Letters go out to 13,000 patients, warning them to get tested for hepatitis and HIV.
Yeah.
The local media is put on alert.
As the health department opens their emergency call-in center for concerned patients,
some people are, and to be honest, hysterical.
There were people that were very scared about the unknown. They didn't know what they had, if they had anything at all.
You really stop and take a minute to think about it, and it's like, this could really happen. I could get AIDS from this, from what this guy did.
It had to be just so traumatic to folks to realize that they could have a life-threatening disease put into them by someone who was just purely out for money. Unbelievable.
When American Greed returns,